Kat ako'y nababalisa pag di ka kapiling. Bawat sandali mahalaga sa atin. Tulad ng ibong malaya ang pag-ibig natin. Tulad ng langit na kay sarap marating. Ang bawat tibok ng puso'y kay sarap damhin.
Yeah, I'm Jessie and I'm 22. Just last year, I decided to come up here in the north of Philippines because this is the place wherein I've read a lot of things in the internet and in the blogs that this is like the last place in the Philippines where you can meet this kind of still traditional people somehow. And yeah, I've read about this village. This is called Buscalan, and this is where the now she's 96-year-old woman is still doing hand tap tattoos. Their traditional culture here. So yeah, at first I didn't have a plan to have the tattoos. You know, I just came in here and asked the family if it's okay if I stay here so that I'll learn more about their culture. And every time they kill someone or they beheaded someone, then that's the time that they can have the tattoo as their trophy. And for the ladies, they're having the full sleeve when they turn into their teenage years. It's like the rite of passage to their next life, like for their puberty. This pattern, for example, is this a river. And yeah, so that's the river, which means like continuity of life. The centipede, and yeah, they use it before to fight their enemy. You know, they put the poison in it. Then every time the enemy is being attacked or bitten by the centipede, then they can die from it.
Na 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 na. The end.